Love me one time. Love me twice today. Love me one time, babe, 'cause I'm going away. Well, love me two time, girl. One for tomorrow, one just for today. Love me two time, I'm going away. Love me one time, I could not speak. Love me one time, babe, yeah, my knees got weak. But love me two time, girl. You to love me. Pablo's gonna sing a song.
Should we call up more harmonics?
Yes. Can't let go, it's in key of G. Mr. JJ is gonna play a little harp for you. Let's see, who else can we dedicate a song to besides Bob? Anybody besides Bob? I don't know.
There's another Bob, I'm told.
If there's another Bob, this one goes out to you, the other Bob. Anybody but our Bob. Okay? You can hear me tormenting him. Do you hear me over there, Bob? B-O-B? Same upside down? This song goes out to the other Bob. There you go. That goes out to you. All right, here we go. This one's a bit of a shuffle. Thank you, Mrs. JJ on the harmonica.
Bell on vocals. And of course, Mr. Larry Giannata on the drums. Mr. Pat Kane on the bass guitar. Actually, electric guitar. And Tim Ekstrom on the bass guitar. And I'm your host, Weeb Eubanks. Welcome. Thank you, darling.
Yeah.
thank you. Again, this is the Bus Studio Band. If you like us and what you hear, we're on Facebook. October the 8th, we're going to be out at Harp and Hound in Islip, not that far away, just on the South Shore from here. And we'll be there from like 7 to 11. Come on out.
Crying. Do
place to be if you plan on being a star. Let me tell you, it's always cool. Make the best of life sometimes if you have to fool. So Blondie played last week at Paramount. Missed it. Wish I would have gone. But one of my favorites. Blondie, yeah. Apparently she was great.
Where did you listen?
Out to the other Bob, too. Where's the other Bob?
Where's other Bob? How many other Bobs?
Oh, is there another Bob? There's got to be like a Bob. If you threw a handful of rice in your neighborhood, you'd hit a Bob, right? You definitely would. All right. We're going for that Bob. That Bob. I'm not going to start yet. Whatever I do, I'm not going to start yet. This one goes out to the pink pool person. Everybody was talking about it. Let's talk about Stan's lightning. His mother was a little bit frightened, cause it fought with expert timing. There was from the Chinaman, from the Chinatown. They were chopping them up, they were chopping them down. He's in Chinatown, everybody knew the vibe. To a brand new
Thank you.
Thank you.
Grazie, mille grazie.
Thank you.
Police to come. Actually, we do want the police to come, but don't tell anybody. Jody, we had a ball tonight. Thank you. October 8th, Harp and Hound.
Tape-wise.